An unprecedented move. The Supreme Court says it will hear some oral arguments virtually starting in May. The High Court will hear major cases on President Trump's financial documents, religious freedom, and the Electoral College via telephone. Live audio of the arguments will be made available for the first time in the court's history. It previously postponed courtroom arguments for March and April because of the pandemic.